get it.
It's lit. Just take a look at.
What up, everyone? Welcome back to another video. I hope you all are having a great day. And if you are, you know what to do. Hit that like button and let's get right into it. We're back on Resident Evil Resurgence, so let's do this. How many coins do I have? 17,000. Should I be a mastermind this time? Nah, let's do survival. Let's do two on this episode. We'll do the, what's the name? The survival, and then we'll do the, what's it called? Why can't I think of the name? I don't know. Mastermind, there we go. It took me a minute. But, yeah, I'll see you guys when I get a game, because it's going to take a couple of minutes like it usually does. Oh, or not. I just found one straight away. That's pretty sick. Both of these characters are... I don't even know. I guess I'm readying up because I can't do anything for that second thing. All right. We're gonna start now. They must have fixed how long the what's-the-name takes. How long it takes to find a game. Because that was quick. Oh, these guys just got the game, I'm pretty sure. They haven't played it. They were doing what I did. Beat Resident Evil 3 first and then play it. It makes sense, kind of, because there's some parts in Resident Evil 3 that are in this game. There's characters from Resident Evil 2, Resident Evil 3. 3 and Resident Evil 5. So yeah, it's pretty sick. Yeah. But I can erase that mistake. There we go. Alright, gotta break open this one. Yeah, not taking anything from you, sir. Your continued efforts only place humanity brutish. Oh no. Sufficient for this task, I believe. Oh yeah, you can't combine anything in this game. Forgot about that. No more credits? Oh, you gotta be serious, man. That's kind of creepy, honestly. Where's the fourth person? Oh, she's right here. Nope, never mind. Where is she? This is why you run with a teammate. This is, you don't run by yourself because your team just loses you at that point. Like, I can't find this guy. She's gonna die. Yep. Where are you going, bro?
Hey, Loki Luke, turning off the camera.
Oh, I thought you could shoot him off. That would be sick. Not bad, not bad. I actually don't think I've been on this map. I think this is a new map. Oh, this is creepy. This is way creepy.
Gotta fix some wounds. Full health.
I don't know where I'm going. Like, really? I don't know where I'm going. I'm just trying to figure out. Oh, okay. This is the exit. Definitely not the way we want to go. Is he shooting through the door? Yo, what?
I don't think it is, but that was close. Back on the ring.
Oh, Oh no. Oh no. Where's my team? Oh my god, they just left me. I suck. The dog. Yeah, I'm just gonna die, and I'm fine with it. I will have to eliminate it too after your death. Yeah, that was bad. That was really bad. Time takes all we love away from us. How did I get a B? Return to main screen. And then we are going to go to Resident Evil, or no, we're gonna stay on this, but we're gonna be the mastermind. It's kind of been a minute since I've been the mastermind. It's been since the beta. I've only been playing as the humans because I've been doing pretty good. I've escaped like 3 or 4 times. Well, guys, I will see you when, what's the name, we find a game. I'll see you here in 1 second. All right, everyone, we finally found a match, so let's get into it. All right. All right, let's ready up. Oh, I got the grenade launcher, fire. Gonna have to hold on to that. Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna be able to, I don't know. I hope I'm gonna be able to stop him. I want to. That's what I'm hoping. But who knows? There's a rank 14 and a 4. And that guy has a mic. I don't know if you can hear him, but he just screamed into the mic for some reason. Like, yelled. Don't be doing that, please, sir.
work must end here. You will all end like this. Please, reconsider. You don't have to activate that.
Can I quit going the wrong way, please?
A confirmed kill should be simple with such a weapon.
No, I do not think you will be using this route.
Your continued efforts only place humanity in greater danger. Should you proceed, I will stop you yet. There are more of you alive than my model projected.
Oh, come on. Almost had him. Well, not really. So far.
However, I must complete your eradication. Each step they take brings you closer to death.
We're just gonna set up this last room. I haven't done this in a while.
Well done. Take it security.
Oh.
I still have time to stop you. Even as you fight, your end draws closer. Your deaths will be further evidence. This research and its
oh my god,
too dangerous for this world.
Oh, I got her too. Let's spawn him right here. Oh, he's dead. Not just in 99. Open the door. Got her.
I always have the ability. Their death is necessary.
Oh.
Each step they take brings you closer to death. Precisely on schedule. Don't think of this as winning. Think of this as selfishness. This will be over soon. Precisely on schedule.
All right. Are you serious? How do they not die? How many times do I have to hit him? I like spawn so much shit too.
The next area should see to your demise.
Oh yeah, it's this part what's in Resident Evil 3. Thank you. Oh my god, I suck. You shouldn't be worrying about me. Oh, you lucky.
I really think you should stop now.
All right, William, you gotta go away, bud.
This device is stronger than you think. You will need to do more to escape. Just let it take you. You are nearly there. Give in. William, help me finish this.
I just gotta hold him off for 3 minutes. Come on. All right, and Will,
too close for my liking.
They don't even have the last one yet, so it might be like the beta.
this was possible.
Nope, you ain't going nowhere, sir.
Best laid plans.
Like I said, you ain't going nowhere. One escape, two terminated. And one MIA. Missing in action. Well, I got an A. It's not better than what I got in the beta, but it's better overall. Ooh. So much money I got. It's gonna be like a 40-minute video. Damn. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you did, you know what to do. Hit that like button. And if you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button. I'm almost at 20 subscribers. I'm trying to get to that mark. It would mean a lot to me. I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you did, you know what to do. Hit that like button. And until next time, guys, deuces. Be safe out there and have a great one.